नमस्ते एंड गुड मॉर्निंग टू यू ऑल। आई एम अनिता आचार्य फ्रॉम विश्वज्योति। आई एम अ मैथ टीचर ऑफ ग्रेड 6। होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एंड फाइन एट होम। एंड टुडे आई एम विद यू ऑल टू डिस्कस हियर अबाउट द कंसेप्ट ऑफ नंबर्स फ्रॉम यूनिट 9 फॉर ग्रेड 6 स्टूडेंट्स। Last in first video we discuss about geometry. In this video we are going to discuss about different numbers. Today I am going to discuss here about these topics. 8 topics. They are natural number, whole numbers, odd numbers, even numbers, prime numbers, composite numbers, integers and the digits. I think class 6 students, you have already learned these all topics in class 5 as well. So, the first one I am going to discuss here about the first number 1 is the natural number. Natural number means those numbers which we use for counting any objects are called the natural numbers. Natural numbers, it start from 1. Natural numbers denoted by capital letter N, and it start from 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. That means it never ends. The end of the natural numbers is infinite. So natural number start from 1, and the first and the smallest natural number also 1. Next number 2 is the whole number. Whole numbers means the set of numbers which consist of 0 and all the natural numbers is called the set of whole numbers. Here whole numbers is denoted by W, and it is start from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on. That means it is also never ends. The difference between natural and whole number is that natural number start from 1 and whole number start from 0. The smallest natural number is 1, the first natural number is 1, but the first whole number is 0 and the smallest whole number is 0 here. That means all the natural numbers are whole numbers, but all the whole numbers are not natural numbers. And here is one example to make you more clear about natural and whole numbers. Write first 5 natural numbers. That means you have to write first 5 natural numbers. And natural number, first 5 means 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. You start from 1 here. If the questions, then same question, write first 5 whole number. That means you can start from 0. Whole number is start from 0. These are the first 5 whole numbers. I think you are clear about whole number and natural number here. Only easy way to understand whole number and natural number is that whole number is start from 0, natural number is start from 1. And next number is odd numbers and even numbers. You are very familiar with the word odd and even from junior classes. Odd means the numbers which are not exactly divisible by 2. They are the odd numbers. That means odd means this is one digit number. This is one digit number, 9. This is odd number because 9 is not divisible by 2. If there is more than one digit, 47, you can see the last digit. Either this digit is odd or even or divisible by 2 or not. 7 is not divisible by 2, so it is also odd number. Likewise, if there is largest number, you can see the last digits and try to find out either they are odd or even numbers. Next number is the even numbers. The numbers which are exactly divisible by 2, they are called even numbers. Like zero also odd number, even numbers, right? Zero also even numbers. That means if the end of any numbers there is zero or others even numbers, they are the even numbers. So I think you are clear about odd and even numbers. The next one is the prime numbers. Prime number means those numbers having only two factors. They are the prime numbers. The numbers only having two factors, one or itself, they are the prime numbers. Prime number means two, one is either prime or neither prime nor composite number. Don't be confused. One is neither prime nor composite number. Then 2, 3, 5, 7, so on. They are the prime numbers because the factors of 2 is only 1 and 2. The factors of 7 is also only 1 and 7. Only two factors. Having only two factors are called the prime numbers. The next one is the composite numbers. Composite numbers are those numbers which have more than two factors. More than two factors. The example of composite, 4, 6, 8 and so on. 4, the factors of 4 here is 1, 2 and 4. 2 also can divide by 4. So here are 3 factors, that means more than 2 factors. That's why they are the composite numbers. Number 7 is the integers. Integers means all the positive and negative numbers with 0. They are the integers. Integers, that means all these numbers are integers. Whole numbers, all natural numbers, odd numbers, even prime and composite numbers are the integers. You can see here 1, 2, 3, 4, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, likewise, minus 5. Okay, this is the line of integers. These all positive and negative numbers with zero are the integers here. That means the movement of the left hand side, the movement of the left side are the negative integers from zero, and the movement of the right hand side, right line from zero are the positive integers. And the last one is the digits here. Digits means there are 10 digits in numbers. They are also called numbers. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. These all are the digits. They are the digits. All the numbers are made by using these 10 digits. Either the numbers are made by 1 digits, 2 digits, 3 digits or more than 3 digits. You can see here. If you write 4, 4 is numbers as well as 1 digit number. It is 1 digit number. And next one, 28. Here are 2 digits, 2 and 8. So, it is called 2 digit number. Two digits number. And 3, 4, 8, they are the 3 digits. 3 digits number. So I think you are clear about 1 digits, 2 digits and 3 digits and more than these. And about digits. And now I am going to change the topic here. That is simplification here. In simplification, that means you already read addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. That means all the problem with mixed fundamental of these all, addition, subtraction, multiplication and division, is called the simplification here. Here is some rules while doing simplification. And Here are two types of simplification. They are without brackets and with bracket. Sometimes the solution, the problem will come without brackets and with brackets. Here, if the question will come without brackets, the first number one, you have to solve division. You have to do the division. Then after multiplication, then addition. At last, one is the subtraction. We will do here one solution. 18 divided by 9 into 4 plus 21 divided by 7. That means at first, there is no brackets. It is the without bracket simplify. That means at first you have to do division. Division, two divisions are given here. You can do in one step. 9 to the 18 into 4 plus this also. 7 3 the 21. After division, you can follow in order. You can do in order to make the correct solution. Multiply. That means 2n, 4, 2, 4, 8. Then addition, 8 and 3, 11. Here is no subtraction. That means this is the answer. The next one is the with bracket. If there is bracket, there are four types of sign brackets. They are bar. The first one is bar. Then small brackets, curly brackets and big brackets. The first one you have to solve bar one. Here is one example, another example for you. 6 plus 2 bill minus 5 into 2 plus curly bracket 8 divided by 4 minus 2. This one is bar here. Small bracket, curly bracket and big bracket. You must follow this order. The first one is the bar. If there is bar, you have to solve from bar. That means here is bar. You have to solve this one first. 6 plus 2 bill minus 5 into 2 plus 8 divided by subtraction 2 from 4 is 2. Then after a small bracket, solve a small bracket. 5 into 2 plus curly bracket 2 plus 2 for the 8. Then curly bracket. Here is curly bracket. 6 plus 2 bill minus 5 into 2 plus 4 and 2 is 6. Then after you have to do the last one is the big bracket. In big bracket, there is subtraction, multiply and addition. Which one you have to do first? You have to do multiply first. That means 2 bill minus 5 to the 10 plus 6. Then after addition, after multiply, you have to do addition. 6 plus addition, that means 10 is the soft minus here, 2 bill and 6. You can add 18 minus 10. 2 bill and 8 are the positive numbers. We can add these numbers. And 6 plus 18 minus 10, 8. Then the addition, the sum of 8 and 6 is 14. That means, students, if you follow these Badmaash rules, here is one Badmaash rules. B means bracket, O means off or order, D means division, M means multiplication, A means addition, and last one is the subtraction. If you follow these Badmaash rules to solve your simplification, your simplify will be the correct. That's why I hope all you understand about simplification and the concept of numbers. And today here is some homeworks for you all. Try to solve and try to follow the Badmaash rules to solve this simplify, and take help from your senior brother and sisters, and this much for today. Thank you, students. Goodbye.